biggest steam engine of the world. High pressure cylinder of 2.5 meters. Low pressure of 3.60 meters. A ballast weight of 85,000 kilo. The machine itself is coming from England. And the arms, 10,000 kilo each. To make the arms in Amsterdam. And give the explanation of the working there. We stay now here.
Yeah.
The high pressure, the low pressure outside, the ballast weight, the steam coming in.
Yeah.
She pushed the ballast weight up. Now he's up, he closed it, and then the steam and the pressure came away, and she injected via condensers with water, and then the steam is low pressure, and she pushed him down.
Oh.
When he's go down, he go up.
Yeah.
You make a suction and you make the valve. Just
okay.
You make it open. The water's coming up. Water's coming up. Coming up. And now he with his own weight, the valve closed automatic.
Okay.
Now we have here one column of water. Oh. He's closed. The movement again. He must open. He's put water. And now, after that, he closed also.
Wow.
Now we have here water and here water.
Huh.
A new movement is coming, new water is coming in, but this water is over the zee, below the dike, to the canal.
Okay.
Here we stay in the beginning, downstairs.
Yeah.
Yes, each pump is 8,000 liter water in one movement.
Oy.
We have 8 pumps, it's 64,000 liter water. Oh. And you make about 5 movements in 1 minute. Dus 320,000 liter water in 1 minute. That is about in 5 minutes an Olympic swimming pool what you make dry.
Yeah.
And so the 3 pump stations, you make it, the Haarlemmermeer dry in 3 years and 3 months. So you make it complete dry. Yes?
Huh?
We will start the machine.
Yes.
The black box, that is 7 blue.
Yes.
This box is de zee nog weer.
Ja, it's counting.
Same as this box there. Yeah. Want de machine is coming from England.
Ja.
En onze operators is coming from England.
Ja.
En die operators die pay it for every movement.
Oh.
All the tension. You make a registration also in the beginning and a half movement and on the end and a half movement. And we are horrible. We pay the English people not for a half movement.
Okay.
That's the reason to make this box there.
Yeah.
And you make the registration of a half movement.
Yeah.
Dus we pay the English people according to this box.
Yeah.
And not according to this one. Huh?
Als hij water omhoog zou hebben, zou hij een hele kolom met water erop hebben. Dan zou hij